air gets cold. There's a tale about Christmas that you've all been told. And a real famous cat.
Happy Christmas in July, everyone. I'm here to celebrate at Disney Springs alongside Charlotte, who is also vlogging today. We're exploring all of the neat little festivities that they have set up around the marketplace. So let's begin.
We're currently searching for the Christmas merch. We've been promised.
They have ornaments all year like, long, but I want Christmas in July.
So good.
In July.
July. Gelato.
No. Okay.
World of Disney was a fail, so we're here.
Look at how cute that shirt is. I'd wear the crap out of that shirt. I would. I'd wear it all day, every day.
Wow.
Yeah.
Sounds sanitary.
I don't think it's gonna show up at all because it's not milk. It's raining a lot.
Singing in the milk.
Yep.
There's not too many things that I would ever say that that's too much.
There is a severe sun shower happening because it looks beautiful, and then you get a big old load of that.
A load of that.
A big old load of that.
Hey.
Not you.
Oh.
About you, Darren.
Yes,
I can't escape these guys. To add context in it, I worked with Charlotte and others at Mine Train today.
Oh my god, look at him!
First time in months.
Oh, he's so sleepy!
Yep.
My favorite's Bashful purely because of how fantastic his eyelashes are.
Wow.
Look at them!
Glamorous.
Yeah, it's hooded eyelids just like me.
Very nice.
I bet he can't do a cut crease either.
He's wearing a brown shirt with like fur on the bottom. I'm so genuinely impressed.
Oh my god, look at the
plunge. It's Morky Mouse.
That's so cool.
He's got a raindrop and a leaf on his eyes.
And it has a signature of the person that was drawing it in the corner there. It's so fun. I'm glad the sun shower didn't ruin it. Look at the tree.
So we ended up meeting Santa, then continued to explore around the area. We knew we weren't going to be lingering around for too long because we both worked really early that morning and were tired. But no day is ever complete without Blaze Pizza.
You excited?
I am. Yeah. I'm trying to avoid
Blaze,
it for
Blaze,
now
Blaze,
because
Blaze.
It's so hot outside and it's going to be so hot.
Yeah.
Eating it. So like,
no. We didn't think this through at all.
There was no seating inside.
Yeah, very true.
Lucky people. The perfect time to find a seat.
Thank you guys for watching, and more importantly, thank you for listening. Overall, we both really enjoyed the Christmas in July at Disney Springs. It was subtle but noticeable enough that if you were looking for it, you would see it. It was a really neat idea, and I look forward to visiting again either this year or next year.